People talk about a voice telling them to do something. Something in their head that urges them, persuades them to do something they normally wouldn't. Or other people explain it as having two different sides of them, a good or a bad, a devil or an angel. But for the very purpose of this song, we're gonna give that voice a name. And we're just gonna call it Mister.
See, he persuades ya, manipulates brainwaves to make ya do whatever he wants you to do when he moves like vapor. Incognito, putting pressure on your libido. Always willing to give you whatever you need to proceed in like your amigo. It's regal how he adores you like preciouses to the Smeagol. Illegal how he conforms you to restlessness on his people. The steeple is not his place and the hate is written on face. He loves materialism cause the blasts masses like pace. And he's left the bastards to waste in prison after the chase. He's both the victim and the murderer, lapping you like a derby. And plays more roles in real life than a movie with Eddie Murphy. Way too clever for average dummies that just wanna get high, cause he can trick you to your face and it just passes you by. It's all too easy for him in what we call Generation Next. Cause your conscience is out the window and in go window when sex is a whispers and you listen.
Mr. Trickster,
all
kiss your soul's all
goodbye.
Fixed up like you, the God is real. If you listen, you just bump into the one we call Mr. Trickster.
All
leads you everywhere like Bo Peep sheep. But he really loves the skin you live in, so the pleasure is deep. Treasures and heaps measure your weeks with several peaks that leave you riding high on life like it was never this sweet. Then you love and then taste the touch and the feel just can't get enough of it. Embrace the rush and sink your teeth in it to see the gush of it.
Then if you stop listening to this friend that I'm mentioning, he steps your back with good injector rip a loaded a masculine.
You stepped in a cycle of cycles to carry your vitals where really you know. He crept in like one of your homies and promised you power way out of control. He had your back stacked, pride filling inside your body. Respect was mandatory, riding with you beside a shiny shield. You felt like God with a friend like this. Never mind a fraud, it could not be Mr. Gape. You want that you wish. Money, women, drugs, and fame came swimming deep in the game. And it's who you ever thank, Mr. Gape. You all love your fame.
Mr. Trickster,
all night,
kiss your soul's all
goodbye.
Fixed up again. The God is real, and if you listen, you just bump into the one we call Mr. Trickster.
All night,
Trickster block ya.
All night,
Trickster blind ya.
Eyes on,
and keep you blind in the dark when your soul is already marked.
So you and I.
Living it wicked and living it proud. Forget about being forgiven, you're almost like a god now. Bogged down with blindness by Mr. Let me rewind this. He's lonely where he comes from and he's knowing this life is timeless. He's phony and he's got you mindless and strife, leaving you spineless. Mr. Blade, you like a friend when really the motive he had was bold. Did all he could to please your flesh and leave you stressed in his control. He knew this life was just a test and he wanted you for his own. Your body died, but your spirit was still alive. Believing the lies that you're from Mr. than heaven's on the other side. But then descended in the darkness on a heartless tip type of vibe. And you saw the one they call Mr. right in front of your eyes.
Different than what you pick, so the fixer will break your lies. Dragon with fathom wings and his screams rip with your mind.
Realized you were tricked and this creature had just been fooling you. He stares into your eyes and replies,
my name is Lucifer.
Goodbye.
Fixed up like you. The God is real, and if you listen, you just fall into the